You're watching 10 News, and Chapel Street businesses are bracing for a bad weekend as more than a kilometre of tram tracks are replaced. The repairs will close the street for the next 4 days with traffic chaos looming.
The anticipated mayhem of this weekend's tram works has traders preparing for the worst.
There is that chance that, you know, if it's not busy enough, then people will have to be sent home.
This cafe owner even offering a discount to the construction workers repairing the tracks.
There's about 400 workers, I believe, in the area, so anything that we can sort of try and do to sort of boost up business.
Two entire blocks of Chapel Street will be shut off to traffic from midnight tonight. Works will be carried out from Dandenong Road up to Commercial Road, with 1.2 kilometres of double tram tracks ripped up and replaced over the next 4 days.
An absolute disaster. It'll be a tragedy for us drivers.
It's going to do my head in because I live down near Dandenong Princess.
At an estimated cost of up to $3 million, Yarra Trams warn that without this upgrade, trams could be derailed by the worn tracks and dangerous potholes.
The tracks were installed in 1974, so they're beyond their useful life.
And while it won't be business as usual for traders, now is better than in summer, the peak shopping season.
We had no choice but to go for it at this time of the year.
Pedestrians will still be able to access shops and restaurants via allocated crossings at Dandenong Road, High Street and Malvern Road.
Well, Jade Vincent joins us there live from Chapel Street. Well, it didn't come without warning, Jade, so what more can shoppers, motorists and locals expect?
Well, Mel, one of Melbourne's most iconic shopping strips will no doubt be brought to a standstill over the next 4 days. Workers are preparing to shut off traffic from midnight tonight, and they have warned residents to expect some noise as they start cutting rail and concrete from around 3 a.m. Now, if you're planning to come to Chapel Street over the weekend, keep in mind there will be traffic diversions in place and buses will be replacing trams. But despite all the disruptions, all cafes and shops will be open for business. Mel.
Thank you, Jade. Jade Vincent live there in Chapel Street.